If you've never heard of the Greater Victoria Housing Society, you might be surprised to learn they've been active in the city since 1956, finding homes for seniors, families, and young people throughout the region. Vic Cooper paid a visit to one of their buildings.
Often, when we think of Greater Victoria's homeless, this is the vision that comes to mind. But this is just one piece of the lack of affordable housing puzzle.
Affordable housing, whether it's for seniors or individuals or families or young people or people with disabilities, which is the full range of people that we provide housing for, that need still continues in our community.
I was actually sleeping on my sister's couch.
Shiloh Butler moved to Victoria, found a job, but couldn't find anywhere to live that he could afford.
This one came up and it seemed kind of too good to believe, so I actually kind of double took it before I checked it and was a little bit surprised to find this cheap of rent and good housing downtown.
Because his suite is in a building, one of 15, managed by the Greater Victoria Housing Society. It was formed in 1956 to find affordable housing for seniors, because at that time many had very low income. Now, the lack of affordable housing is hitting every age.
Younger people were really struggling to keep a job, to develop their careers, to get education, and pay very high rent. So we decided to step in and see if we could provide some housing that would help the younger workforce.
Shiloh knows how lucky he was to find his home in this clean, new building with laundry 2.5 years ago.
I have friends who are asking me if there's any places opening up because they want to move to Victoria and they know how good my place is. So I've actually become a hub for people kind of going, oh, do you have anywhere open in the building? I'm like, I'm not the landlord.
The society currently oversees 807 apartments and townhouses across the city. You can find out more at their website or tour one of their homes.
We offer building tours on a monthly basis. People who are interested in coming and seeing what we do, having a chance to meet our residents, and really having an opportunity to ground truth what our organization is about, is a really important aspect of our philanthropic interest as well.
The Greater Victoria Housing Society link is on our website, checknews.ca.
This Check program is brought to you in part by Victoria Foundation, connecting people who care with causes that matter.